This question is for Eddie Alvarez. You've been mentioning that Conor McGregor is not a championship fighter. He only has 2 to 3 rounds. Yet in your professional career, you've only went to the 5th round twice and lost one of them. What the fuck are you talking about?